shielding your signal.
Thank you.
definitely slacking off out there.
So, did you get that rail car? Oh, I can hear its engine. Yeah, great job. You should get to the depot now. Watch your step, bro. Adiomas, there's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
That's amazing!
Uncle,
I knew you had great potential, even back then at the jammer. Ah, isn't she a beauty?
Teddy? Teddy! Are you really back? You're my hero, Teddy! Mom! Teddy's back!
What do you have to say?
Come up here!
Oh,
I have something to talk to you about!
Thank you so much!
Thank you, Artyom! I don't even know how to thank you! Спасибо!
Hello, Artyom!
You're back! You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gate, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing. It's my age, I guess. Oh, well, we were all worried. Yeah, but Anna took it to a whole new level, I must say. Artyom, look, I have an improvement for Tiha ready. Try taking it out for a trial. You're welcome to use the workbench to install it. If you find any mods for your weapons, like silencers and stuff, try attaching them right there. The pack has all the tools for that.